The Craziest Japanese Game Shows, Part 3. This game show is literally human curling. Instead of using stones like in ice curling, oil is applied to the contestants in the slide, so the contestants have to try and reach the center of the target. Whoever is the closest to the center at the end wins, but the contestants are able to knock each other off. Speed isn't always good because you can slip right off if you go way too fast.